Right out here at Chrissy Field to see the Fleet Week air show. Got a little X here. He's a little bit winded from the bounce house. And what a great view. There's Alcatraz out there. There's Alcatraz right there. You can see the city right here, skyline. And then right over to our left, the Golden Gate. If you do want to come here and for an event, you got to get here early. We were here about 10 o'clock to get a spot. And now it's already closed, so you can't even drive in here. So, yep. Pretty cool. Pretty cool. Beautiful spot. This is pretty cool. Team Red Bull. The Red Bull Air Force. Whoa, there goes the American flag. Rad. Hell yeah. So cool. It's really cool. You can see all the loops you did up here, and then sweet. Still flying around and doing loops. Look at all the loops. It's like a high wheel course. Here goes a 747. Or 777, I mean. Just snuck over us, huh? Gliding along.
Globe Master,
like a globe, I get it.
Yeah, there you go.
It's the iconic backdrop, and then it's flying over Alcatraz. So the Alcatraz right now. Alcatraz is now surrounded by boats.
What?
Alcatraz is now surrounded by boats.
What happened to those boats?
They're all surrounding it. When we first got out here, there wasn't any boats in front of it. Now look at it. We thought maybe we'd fly under the Golden Gate, which is over here. But that didn't happen. I think it could fit underneath the bridge.
What?
I think it could fit underneath the bridge.
don't even find any fish. So why would he?
Well, they could. They just don't. They do it for safety reasons.
Exactly.
So this is the Globe Master.
He's about to do it. Blue Angel's gonna do it.
Well, he could be like a rogue pilot. It's like, I'm gonna show people that this thing can fit underneath the bridge.
But it can't.
Why not?
Because it's big and thick.
It's big and thick, huh? It's a Flowmaster. I mean, a Globemaster.
So annoying.
Well, listen to that engine. That thing's loud.
How?
It's getting a little higher up in the air. I don't even know if I'm on it. There it is right there. Pretty cool. It's from the Fleet Week Air Show 2021 in San Francisco. Beautiful day out here. So people are yawning and doing stretches. Welcome to my video. We got the Golden Gate over here on the left. The iconic Golden Gate. You can walk over it if you want. It's right there. Got the pier right there. I forget what pier they call that. A torpedo pier or something. And then this is Chrissy Field that we're at. And there's the beach, which they have closed, which is weird right there. And then the other beach. And the icon. This thing's kind of like in the background.
The height of the tail is 55
feet. Alcatraz right in front of me.
55 feet.
Things are really picking up down here. Down at Chrissy Field. That's cool because we got this one coming at us. Schedule for it to be good. It's pretty cool. Golden Gate over there. Look at the follow, they're so fast. Right here. flying someday.
Thank you.